And how are you feeling, Sabrina, after the verdict?
I was in a bit of shock. I thought surely that he would be found guilty of second-degree murder, manslaughter at the least, but I just knew that they would see that this was a teenager just trying to get home. This was no burglar. This was somebody's son that was trying to get home.
You were stunned by the verdict.
I was stunned. Absolutely. I couldn't believe it.
Did you hear that juror who spoke out with Anderson Cooper? And what did you think when you heard her say that she believes that Trayvon played a huge role in his own death?
I don't think she knows Trayvon. Trayvon is not a confrontational person. So instead of placing the blame on the teenager, we need to place the blame on the responsible adult.